This assignment is going to help you learn about gravity. So when you click the link that's provided to you, it's going to take you to this resource from CK-12, and the resource will help you learn about gravity. And all you'll need to do is first just read through the short text. And then as you're reading through in your book, you're going to answer these four questions here. And then once the questions are answered, then you're going to check those in. And then after you check them in, you'll see me for the next steps. In addition, one cool feature of CK-12 is there's this little chat bot over here named Flexi. And you can ask Flexi questions like, how do I find force? How do I find gravity? And so this might be a useful resource that you can continue to use moving forward. And then once you're done, the assignment will also have a link to some IXL practice connected to gravity. So you're going to apply what you learn. And I'm going to just kind of monitor and check in with you and see how that goes. It's the first time I'll be using that as a part of an assignment. Good luck. And if you get stuck, you know, you can check in with me.